his second goal in this building in 9 games against the Blues.
Well, his coach said when he skates, then he's really a good player. Well, he was skadoodling right there.
And that breaks a 9-game goalless drought for Keller, who gets his third of the year at 10:44. Power play goal, 2-1 Arizona. Now John Hayden, tied up by Shen. Blues get it free. And now Kyrou for Schwartz. Trying to make a move going wide on Jalmerson. Spins it low for Kyrou. Now Shen comes in there. All three forwards for the Blues on this side of the ice. Knocked away back to the goal. Grabbed by Schwartz. Feeds it back to Parayko. That shot was blocked out high by Hayden.
Oh, got a little scrap going maybe here again.
Shen and Larson drop the mitts.
And they're going to go.
Larson and Braden Shen.
Whoa, man, Larson just snuck a little righty in there.
Did he ever? Shen has lost his helmet. Now they both are without a helmet, and Shen has landed a couple of big right hands. Uppercut by Larson. And they go down.
I was not expecting that, but what a battle that was. Shen's a good fighter. Larson gave him a couple as well. Look out, what an afternoon of hockey. Player that he just plays with such intensity and doesn't take much. And in this situation here, we'll keep our eye on the player going in front of the net, which is Shen. Cross-check Larson. By that point there, Shen goes, okay, that's enough there. Let's go. The helmet of Shen got rocked early with the first punch by Larson, and that knocked it loose, and then both of them get going there loose. So Larson gets some, Shen gets some. They both battle, and there's Shen gets it right. Larson's got some good balance right there, and oh, boy. Hey, during the break, with the beautiful Videotron here, both guys are in the penalty box, and they're looking at the scrap as well. And I think we're